Ahoy, Captains of Naval Action. My name is Jim Birsch, and I am the developer of NavalGaming.com, and my nom de guerre in-game is Marlin Spike. In a previous video, we looted a shipwreck and obtained 4 gold ingots, which are valuable trade goods. I have the ingots here in La Nevas, and when I look at the market here in La Nevas, I see that I can sell them for 463,000 reals each, which is a pretty good price. But is that the best price that I can get them on the map? For the answer to that question, I go to the map and open the trade tool. The trade tool is handy for a few purposes. It works not only for getting the best price on trade goods, but it's also a sort of rangefinder between my current position and any port on the map, which can come in handy when you're sailing out in the open world. Now, the first step to using your trade tool is to enter something into the search box and then select the item that I'm interested in. In this case, of course, the gold ingots. Now, let me review the information comes up here because it can be kind of cryptic. First, we see the port, the list of ports. When you click on the heading, it sorts the list by whatever you click on. And then when you select the port, the map will center on the port to help you locate it. Now then we see these letters A, P, and C. A stands for resources added, P stands for resource produced, and C stands for resource consumed. So resource added, resource produced, and resource consumed. Resource added is an indicator that the item can possibly, I emphasize possibly, be purchased at that port. The reason it's possible is because there's actually not 100% chance that you'll find a trade good where it can be added. And each day there's a different probability that the good will actually show up at that port. Now, resource produced refers to resources used for crafting. So, for example, I can use this to find out where sugar is being produced for crafting rum. And I'll explain more of that in a video on crafting. Next is resource consumed, which is what we're interested in for trade goods. Ports that consume a good pay the highest price for the good. So we're looking for ports that consume gold ingots. Next we have distance, which tells us the distance from our current location to every port on the map. And when I sort the list, notice that La Nevas, where I'm currently located, is 0K distance. Next we have the sell price and the buy price. Notice when I sort The sell price is lowest where the good is added and highest where the good is consumed. And then when I sort by the buy price, it's the opposite. So the good is cheapest to buy where it's added and most expensive to buy where it is consumed. Now for these gold ingots, I'm going to sort by distance and find the closest port that consumes gold ingots. Here I see that Les Cayes is 59 kilometers away, and I can sell there for 603,000 reals, which is a lot more than the 463,000 here at La Nevas. That's pretty good for only a 59 kilometer sail. Now, but when I scroll down, I see that I can get even more at Santiago de Cuba, 629,000 for a 78 kilometer sail. Yep, and then there's Baracoa at 93 kilometers away, selling at 641,000. Now when I sort by the sell price, I see that Baracoa is pretty close to the highest price I can get on the map. That's pretty good, and it's not too far away. So that's how I decide to make a trip to Baracoa and sell the gold ingots. In another video, I'll show you how to use the Naval Gaming trading page to maximize your profits and make a good living trading goods. massively multiplayer, open world naval action is more fun to play with other people. I've created Naval Gaming to help new players learn the game and facilitate playing as a team in the game. Naval Gaming is a website at navalgaming.com where you can lead and participate in operations and move up the ranks as an officer of Naval Gaming. The website is highly integrated with our Discord server where players can meet each other and play together in voice communication. Also, here on our YouTube channel, we're producing videos including tutorials to help new players and experienced players alike. You're invited to join us at navalgaming.com or on Discord at discord.navalgaming.com.